Hello people, in this video I will show you how you create your very own website. The first thing we need to do is get hosting in a domain. You can do this at Cloudways.com. It's the best hosting provider that I prefer, because they got really fast SSD, really fast hosting, and they got a lot more stuff. So here are the flexible plans, and you can use discount code Jared by your sign up, and you will get a large discount. So right over here you can see all the plans, and how much they cost, and the standard plan. So how more you pay, that's the better your performance. So if I click start to free, we will be redirected to this page, to the sign up form. So links in the description, and right over here, you can enter your first name and the dashboard. We are just signed up. Oh, then we will continue and switch to the new function of Cloudways. That is Cloudways Autonomous. So that's really good because they have a WordPress installer inside of the hosting. And right over here, we have the plans. You can start with the cheapest plan. Really fast hosting and secured hosting. So I highly recommend to start with Cloudways. Now we are going to install WordPress on Cloudways. This will be really easy. So right over here, you select your server, and you select your domain name of your domain, your name of your website, of your WordPress website, and right over there we select WordPress. I'm gonna click on Add Application, and WordPress is installing. So I will come back soon once this install is done. Now we are setting up our server right over here. Give your name an application, give your application a name, and right over here we're gonna call this new application server. So we will install WordPress. Right over here, click on add application, and you're nearly done with installing WordPress. It's just never be easier than this. So right over here, you name your server, and then we will create a staging environment soon. And right over here, we are going to click on creating staging environment. Here you can install WordPress. So after this, I will show you how you bind your domain name. I got another video for that, links in the description. And add your domain and your name servers, links in the description again. And right over here are my WordPress details. So they are right over here. This is your URL. I disabled the password. Click on password protection, and you can disable it or enable it. So this is really secure, and I will highly recommend it. And now we are going to continue to create a WordPress website. Okay, let's access the admin panel. Enter your username right over here by the overview, view credentials, and there it is. So select this and this one, and paste it right over here. We're gonna get started. So we are going to install a theme. Okay, right over here, I'm gonna search for Astra theme, the most popular theme in the world. Links in the description if you want to get the pro features. So right over here, we are going to install the Astra theme in WordPress. So what we're gonna do in this WordPress course is installing our theme, and I will show you how you set up your whole website. Step one, click on install the template. A template is a design. So if you want to change your content, the template stays the same. The design changes, but the content stays the same, sorry. So right over here, we can install our starter kit in minutes. So it's really easy. If you want to set up a website really quick, you can sign up for Cloudways and do this whole stuff for free. Further, what we need to do right now is activate it. So we will wait a while until it's activated. Okay, you can choose between the IE builder or Elementor, or the normal builder, sorry. Right over here, you get all your themes. So it depends on what for kind of website you want to create. You can all edit them with Elementor. That's just amazing, because you edit with Elementor, you can try the pro version, link is in the description. So this is the site that we just created. We are all live and set. Skip and continue. Choose your colors. And full screen. So this is looking beautiful in my opinion. Yeah, I'm very happy with this result, but we must change a few things. So I'll show you how you upload your own images, etc. So we need to import this website. So you never have to hire a web company to create your website, because we can do it on this method. This is much faster, much cheaper, and much better. So right over here, we have our site. And right over here, we are going to change the image to something else. Media library, free images. Just enter it. And right over here, you get all the images that are free. So that is amazing. And right over here, we are searching for the right image. We selected our image. Now let's take a look how it looks. Import this beautiful landscape picture and change this content. And we will wait until it's loaded. And try again. Oh, save and insert above. Connecting. Loading. Okay, this is really professional for your first website. You can impress anyone with this. So right over here, dream big. And yes, so this was the kind of tutorial, and you can edit it just easily with drag and drop, what I show you in the beginning of the video. Designed for everyone. Right over here, click update, and we will show it, and it's a beautiful website. So I hope you will subscribe to my channel. I hope you will watch more videos of mine. I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. Thanks.